It's not in my drawer. It's not in my wardrobe.
One in my socks, white and red.
It's not in the basket. It's not on the floor. And it's definitely not under my bed.
It's not in the washer. It's not in the dryer. It's not on my bedroom floor. It's not in my pocket. It's not in my school bag. It's definitely no more.
The salt monster ate it. He's greedy and fat. He's taking a hungry bite. He's hiding in the darkness. He's lurking in the shadows.
And they're out of sight.
He likes multicolors and different materials.
His favorite are football socks.
He creeps into a room in the middle of the night, a sly and cunning fox.
He roots through my drawers and opens my wardrobe, searching for precious prey.
One sock he steals of a fancy pair before he slips away.
Into the night, he disappears.
He vanishes and trips when I wake up in the morning, searching for socks missed.
1,000 pounds reward for the sock monster's capture.